Right.
Yeah, I think it is. Okay. And so far, one quarterback started out pretty well.
Let's see how Jarrett Stidham does. Just going to flip this on a little jet sweep, and it's not going anywhere. Going to lose a yard. Eli Stone. On second down, he's going to roll the throw. Fires a rocket. Complete. First down, Auburn.
Clean up that pass.
And now the quick flip out in the flat. Ryan Davis. And it's a wildcat. The Kerryon Johnson patiently waits and now cuts to the right side and gets the sideline into Georgia territory with a stiff arm.
Kerryon Johnson into the fourth quarter. That'll be a pitch count for Johnson.
Here's his second carry, and it goes for about Fever. Second down and seven. Nice play fake by Stidham. Loads and now has to reload and throws it away.
I'm going to give it in this football game.
First down at the 32. Play action. Stidham getting some heat again. Got away, showing good legs, and almost got a first down.
Quarterback, they need to continue to keep it wide open, and they have.
Oh, what a cut by Johnson. Are you kidding? First down at the 14. The flip out. Tough catch by Stowe.
Nice tackle.
And they're going to drop him for a yield right at the 15-yard line. Second and 11. That one batted in the air. At the 20, it's third down and 16. Georgia four-man rush. Stidham still getting some pressure. Throws as he's going left. Oh, what a nice.
With my Purdue math right there.
That's, we're pretty good at that.
Yep.
You weren't an astronaut, but mathematician maybe. Here's a quick throw out to Stove. And Stove's got a crease. Georgia still hasn't gotten him down. All the way.
Keep you honest in the passing game.
And here comes Kerryon Johnson. There goes Kerryon Johnson.
Offense in the pass.
Johnson flanks. Stidham. He's going to get it.
Here it
again
is.
He waits.
That's
and
Le'Veon
now cuts
Bell.
Outside. First down.
One team in the country.
There's a big shift. They get three receivers to the right, two to the left, and an empty backfield for Stidham. Throws right on the money. Wide open, Chandler Cox, the fullback. Inside the Georgia 15, Johnson only got about a yard. Johnson flanks Stidham. Davis in motion. Lorenzo Carter trying to get some pressure on Stidham, and he underthrew receivers to each side for Stidham. Here comes the pressure. Stidham's going down just like Gary called it. And it's off the corner.
Yeah, they were going to do more than think about it. He's coming.
And there they come. They go right at Stidham, try to track him down. And it got to him, incomplete. They've got a kick. Kerryon Johnson cuts outside. He's going to get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Stidham standing at his own five. Gives it off to Kerryon Johnson again. He got pops after a two.
And return teams that Auburn has, you've got to force them to punt here at the end of the half.
Third down at seven. Kerryon Johnson was the motion man. The throwback's the other way to Slayton. Slayton's going down at the line of scrimmage.
LSU, but this is not an act. This is a home game.
And here's an end around to Eli Stone for the first play, and it's a big one.
13. Second half of our losses. We have to put points on the board, or we
talked about on second and four. And they're trying to come with Stove, and he only got about a yard. Great opportunity for the Tigers. They come with the end around to Stove again. They've used this play a few times today. Hardman over there on the Georgia sideline.
Oh, great play. Did not clean up the tackle.
And he ends up
getting side nose tackle. Had him dead to rights.
Just couldn't hold him.
Yeah.
Now it's the Wildcat. It's all Kerryon Johnson again with blockers in front. Then he accelerates, taken down from behind.
Great. Number 71. Gotcha, coach.
Tigers can get a first down at the two. And it's Stidham on the keeper. Heading to the corner. Got there. Touchdown, Auburn.
Behind by 20 before. It's going to have to be the Georgia defense stepping up. They can't allow any more points.
That little flip again to Stone.
Stepping
and there's
up.
A way to do it. To Kerryon Johnson out to the 30. Stidham. Pressure coming. And they get to him.
And metal, but how do you do that down here?
You give it to Kerryon Johnson. And he goes to give him room and almost got a first down.
A finesse because of all the motion.
Look at that total yardage today. And it's Johnson again. And a first down.
Run and a bit of a rest for Johnson.
They shift Davis over in the slot on second and six.
Yep.
They're going to throw it out
to
him.
Same thing.
And he went for a touchdown last time. He almost
this stout Georgia defense, you got a chance. They've made the big plays, but they've made the little plays, too.
And Johnson, that's
Boss.
Davis is the guy that's going to be coming back in motion the other way.
There
here comes the end around
yep.
to Stove. Stove's got the corner, and he's got great speed. Down inside the Georgia 40.
Run. He runs the same plays, and he keeps doing it over and over again.
And everything there. We saw him do that against LSU. But here he comes again. And he's going to take J.R. Davis goes back the other way. They drop the ball. Who's got it? Georgia says they do.
Wow.
I think Kerryon Johnson
sent from that hit.
Going to roll out.
Throwback
this way to who else? Kerryon Johnson with a convoy in front. Johnson down the sideline. Inside the 20. He's going to score.